In June this year, I travelled from Glasgow to Aberdeen on the HST Intercity 125 train set. HST is an acronym for high-speed train. The HST train sets were built by the British Rail Engineering Limited between 1975 and 1982. The train set consists of a push-pull arrangement with two Class 43 diesel-electric locomotives and a rake of Mark-3 carriages. The Class 43 holds the world record for fastest diesel locomotive with an absolute maximum speed of 148 miles per hour and a regular service speed of 125 miles per hour. The speed record was achieved on a test run led by number 43102 and trailed by number 43159 for a new type of bogie for use on Mark 4 coaches. The Intercity 125 derives its name from its operational top speed of 125 miles per hour. British Rail's experience with the high-speed Class 55 Deltic locomotives had shown that a low axle weight was essential to avoid damage to the track at sustained high speed, and that high speed engines were the only way to provide a good enough power to weight ratio for diesels. The Intercity 125 trains were operated on both the West Coast and East Coast mainlines and brought considerable improvements in service. From 2019, the Intercity 125 trains have been replaced by the newer Class 800s from Hitachi. However, even though more than 40 years have passed since their introduction, as of September 2021, Intercity 125s remain in service with Abellio ScotRail, Cross Country, Great Western Railway and Network Rail. Abellio ScotRail has acquired and refurbished 26 sets and runs them as 9 4-car and 17 5-car trains between Scotland's major cities. They are marketed as the Inter-7 City, operating between Scotland's seven cities of Edinburgh, Glasgow, Stirling, Dundee, Perth, Aberdeen and Inverness. The 26 HST 125 sets will replace the newer but limited in terms of capacity Class 170 Turbostar diesel multiple units on the core intercity services between those cities. The trains have been refurbished and have a modern, comfortable seating. A buffet car is provided, but as I travelled during the COVID restrictions, it was not in operation. The Class 43 locomotives have also received the newer MTU diesel engines, which should extend their operating life considerably. The HST 125 was only to be a stopgap arrangement until the introduction of the tilting advanced passenger train, but has remained in service for more than 40 years and continues to be loved and cheered by satisfied passengers. What are your views? Please share in the comment section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.